Discovered in the late 19th century, at first glance, the goblin shark looks quite similar to many common shark species. However, this primitive shark has a very strange feature. It has the ability to protrude its jaw to the end of its snout in order to ambush prey such as fish, squid, and crustaceans. The shark's long and prominent blade-like snout is covered with highly sensitive organs that can detect electrical currents in order to locate living things. This shark is a rare find and can be found at depths from 40 to 1200 meters. Sightings are normally due to fishing bycatch. Most specimens have been retrieved off the coast of Japan and New Zealand. However, they are also widely distributed off coasts around the world. The goblin shark can grow over 3.8 meters. The actual size at birth is unknown, as the smallest specimen ever found was already over a meter. Their slender, fang-like teeth are meant for grabbing, and they swallow their prey whole. This shark is thought to be an ambush predator, as it is rather slow-moving with small eyes. The shark's lineage extends back to around 112 million years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.